evening. Topic of this video is a bit more heavy-hearted. It's a bit more heavy-hearted than I'm used to. We've all heard the saying of, you don't know what you have until it's gone. And if you guys read the description of the first video I uploaded, I said that the past 3 months have been the hardest for this year and my life, to be honest. Because I am a very fortunate person. I have a lot of material things, camera, iPad, Note 8, all of these headphones, a 60-inch 4K TV on my wall, and it's been hard because I didn't realize that the most precious things to you aren't actually material things, and taking them for granted is, without a doubt, the most painful thing you can do if you don't appreciate them. I got to a very low point in my life. I didn't think clearly about the actions I was making and who it was affecting. And it's been a quiet 3 months. It's now it's nearly 2018, and now that one thing that I had was so special and taken for granted is gone. It's hard. It is very hard. Do I wish I could take back all of the things that I did? Of course, can I? No. And you know, everyone says boys will be boys, but you know, boys will be held responsible for their actions, and my mistake was very, very costly, and it's just been a very hard, lonely, quiet journey of dealing with it by myself, and being in my final year of uni, it hasn't been easy dealing with that and the workload of uni. Because every year in university, the grade boundaries go up, which means it becomes harder to excel. In second year, I got straight 2.1, which is one step down from the highest degree you can get. And this year, it was like that last year because I had everything in check that I find that helped me become the best version of myself, and I became reliant on that, and it is that reliance that adds stress to other people, and it's not their responsibility to carry that burden. It's your happiness, it's your life, it's your future, and I didn't see that. It's difficult. I mean, there's only so many times you can say sorry, or you can reprehend your actions, or so on and so forth, but I think a valuable lesson that I've learned, and I cannot stress enough upon you guys, is that everyone and everything has a breaking point, and it is that breaking point that will snap when, I can almost guarantee, when you're not ready for it to do that, and just take 2 steps back for 5-10 minutes a day. Look around at what you have, not materials, but who's around you, and appreciate them. Not only are materials replaceable, but people are too. People come and go, sometimes the people you never want to leave. And at the same token, if it's meant to be, they'll come back, or whatever you've lost will come back. Be that it not be them passing. Those closest to me around me right now know what's been missing for the past 3 months. They know heartache it's caused from it being gone, and the fact that there's nothing I can do to bring it back that's the hardest part. There was no topic to this video. I just needed to vent and let out what's been on my mind. Because because this tends to happen when it's Christmas Day and you've been ill all day and haven't eaten, I haven't had a drink because I've been ill, I can't hold anything down, so it's given me a lot of time to think, and remorse doesn't even begin to cover this. So I promise the next video will be a more lighthearted topic. Video. And I just had to get this on my chest. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.